not disillusioned with practicing law as myself. Not disillusioned is the wrong word, but I was beginning to see that if that was all it was, then I'm not sure it was for the rest of my life. And as I say, that wasn't a sense of disillusionment. It was just a sense of I've probably gone as far as I can go as a practicing lawyer without making some dramatic changes and moving into new disciplines or whatever, which is very difficult to do.